Good morning, Patriots. Welcome to Rex Pines TV. I'm Peyton Forbes. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
And now for our school mission statement.
We the Patriots achieve greatness through high expectations, passion, and perseverance.
Thank you. You may now be seated. Today is Friday, September 10th, 2021. Now it's time to relax and take a brain break. Now let's go to Scott for today's sports highlights.
Thanks, Peyton. Sports fans, did you know that billiards, also known as pool, I'm talking about this pool, not this one, is not just entertainment, but an actual sport? It is one of the safest sports in the world, where you use a long pole known as a cue stick to strike balls around on a cloth-covered table to get them into pockets. Cue sports have been played since the 15th century, and pool is a tactical game which requires players to think strategically. World championships are held in Las Vegas, and the prize money can sometimes be a whopping $250,000. Now let's go to Sonia for the lunch report.
Thank you, Scott. Today's lunch is chicken nuggets, baked beans, baby carrots, ranch dressing, diced pears, barbecue sauce, a chocolate cookie, and your choice of milk. Students, please let your teachers know if you will be receiving lunch today. Bon appetit. Let's go back to Peyton.
Thank you, Sonia. Patriots, you all have amazing outfits. Remember, the top three classes who show the most spirit will get a pizza party. I hope it's your class. Good luck. Now let's go to see what the weather's going to be like today with David.
Thank you, Peyton. Hey, Patriots. Looks like today's weather is going to be a bright positive 90 degrees Fahrenheit. It seems as if it's going to be a little bit of rain. But besides that, it looks like a nice day to go take a boat ride with some of your friends. In other weather news going on around the world, the Sudan White Nile State, a massive flood, has happened to more than 53 villages. The Nile at Abar was the cause of this flood. It has risen in these few days. No one was found injured, and the problem is resolved. Now let's go to Randy for today's birthdays.
Thank you, David. Here are today's birthday boys and girls. Raquel Berry, Jayla Evans, Valentina Ureta, and for our weekend birthdays, T.S. Salvant, Luis Brito Perez, Dan Estimable, Brian Littman, Mila Rivera, John Gray, and Demetrius Haywood. Happy birthday!
Hey Patriots, welcome to Hot Topic. I'm Destiny.
And I'm Chanel.
And here's what's trending today.
Online shopping is now in, especially at Amazon. You can buy anything from Amazon, like clothes, jewelry, technology, and even food.
I might buy a few things. Air Force Ones are Nike's bestseller. They're known for staying fresh and sleek. They go with any outfit.
They sound awesome. The Chosen X Breakfast Dance is one of the most popular dances on TikTok.
Enjoy the show.
Well, that's it, Patriots.
Now let's go back to Peyton.
Thanks, Destiny. Teachers, we have been receiving your pictures and videos, so keep them coming. News Around the School will be debuting soon. Upload any interesting photos or videos into the News Around the School OneDrive folder so we can highlight all of the awesome activities going on around our school and in your classrooms. Patriots, don't forget your past expectations. It represents present yourself positively, act kindly towards others, treat the school's environment respectfully, and succeed at everything. Now for yesterday's trivia winners. Congrats to Miss Newton, Miss Stone, Miss Antori, Miss Shanid, Miss June, Miss Annalie, Miss Imdenkwa, you all had the correct answer to yesterday's trivia question, which was, what is the core of a golf ball made of? The answer to the question was rubber. Now, teachers and scholars, here is today's trivia question. Which planet has the most moons? Teachers, please send your answers to pines.renaissance@gmail.com before 10 a.m. in order for your response to be reviewed. Winners will be announced in the next morning announcement. Everyone at RPTV would like to wish you all a fantastic Friday. And don't forget, this year we're all about fundamentals and forward focus. Have a great day and enjoy your weekend.